Welcome back to Kamen Rider Battride War Genesis. I just defeated Libra. It took a while. He was tough, but I nailed him. So that only leaves us with Heart here to fight. Yes. Heart is the only one left in this section before the next chunk of the storyline opens up. So I'm not going to take him on as Drive, even though he's my highest level and because that'd be the most obvious. I don't get Mach or Chaser. Oh, well. I wasn't going to use them anyway. Who am I going to go in as? Oh, you know what? This will be kind of weird, but... Oh. I thought I had Fize's bike unlocked. I was going to do like a machine versus machine kind of thing, but maybe it didn't want me to. That's mean. Oh, so many options. Ed, sorry, I realized I goofed. It wasn't X that joined me on that one fight. It was actually Super One. So let me just issue a retraction right there. Hey, you know what? We're going in with Fize.
人間として. Fize-として.
Ooh. Scary deep voice for him. And yeah, you know what? Taking his bike with me. Seems like an obvious pair-up. Man, that voice is just nasty. That's not even close. Oh, well. Hey, buddy. That's why I wasn't able to pick you, huh? That's a good way to build your combo.
Chase.
Oh, I've got to unlock all the pathways, don't I? All right, everybody out of my way, riot troopers. So it's pretty apropos that I'm using a high-tech rider with his high-tech transforming motorcycle companion fighting what are ostensibly robots. Like, they're not described to be biological by any means that I recall, though they are designed to emulate humans. The roid mutes, I mean. These are all just like bulk 29s that I'm destroying, I believe. Yep. I do sometimes wonder about technology in the future. You know, looking at these guys, they look kind of gross, and they got like gross predator faces, and the lead roid mutes aren't much better themselves. But what sort of form will our technology take in the future, I wonder? You know, could it be as unrecognizable as these things? You know, because a lot of technology we use now is built for convenience, and Fize is an excellent example. All of his equipment is just, like, fun stuff. Like his XL watch there, that's just a sport watch. His, like, charge-up punch. This thing. Hang on, that was a crappy view of it. That thing. That's just a camera that he, you know, activates the weapon mode of. His sword is just the bike handle off his bike. His bike is flying around shooting people with a machine gun hidden in its wheel. You know, these are all things we recognize. I mean, not that I have a motorcycle that shoots bullets out of its wheel, but, you know, you can look at him and kind of understand what he's doing. You know, it's technology that's familiar to us. The Roid Mutes were very much built as a technology that would be unfamiliar to us, you know. They were an advent in artificial intelligence. And to a certain degree, that intelligence was given the freedom to take its own form. Not to a total degree. A lot of the first Roid Mutes were based off of people close to them, so they weren't like the later Roid Mutes that picked other humans as actual just disguises. Why is Chase fighting me? Oh, is he like trying to keep me away from... That's not Chase, sorry, that's Mach. I think Chase is trying to... Hey! Shooting at me from the other side of the fire fence. That's not fair. I think... It's hard to talk and kick Mach's ass at the same time. I think Mach is trying to keep me from interfering with Chase and Hart. There, I said it. Well, now what? Oh no! What? What happened? Did Chase lose? They must have done. Aw, man. I'm just getting into the groove. Alright, try it again, I guess. Gosh, this isn't even the boss level episode. Yeah. Let me get back to where I was. Alright, I'm back. And I've pretty much forgotten what my point was. I guess... just to say that it's exciting to think that, you know, there will come a time where something like an iPhone, which, when it was made, was hilariously futuristic, dropped in from a time machine kind of thing. What? No, I didn't lose again. Whoa, no. Oh, come on. What am I not doing? Am I taking too long? Is that it? There, we'll try a different type of technology. At least G3X is level 20. Oh, even though I have no idea how to use them. Scorpion, Salamander, what is all that crap down there? Oh, bad guys. Well, let's find out. Okay, pretty basic. And I bet you... Oh, I bet you circle is... Yeah. That's not what I expected at all. Oh, crap. This guy's fully loaded. So slow. But powerful. Oh, is he ever slow? Oh, look at these big wallowing swings. Damn, man. No wonder he gets his ass kicked so much. Stop it! I don't know if this is going to be much better, but we're going to have to find out. Oh!
Alright.
Oh man, what's it gonna do? No! It did it again! I'm so mad right now. Alright, that's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. We're going with Gaim. And thank you to a very helpful commenter. I figured out how to use Suika arms. Yeah. Alright.
Sate, ikuzo!
Nobody cuts through swaths of enemies quite like Gaim. There we go. That's much quicker. Okay, hang on. One sec. I'm going this way as well. So if I go this way, I fight Mach first. Is that what I want? I don't know. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna beat his ass. Oh, how do you like that? That's a fun now. Alright, so apparently I was just picking the wrong path in this little choose your own adventure. Apparently I was supposed to go to the right and not the left. Apparently. Help him? Nope. Better not try. Hey! Piss off! I don't even care what I was talking about before. This is the most trouble, like, an individual level with no major gimmick. Oh, slow down. Don't you ignore me.
Yep.
Oh, you and your slowdown. Alright, we're giving Suiko Arms a shot. Nice. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be fun. What? No, come back. I was gonna wreck you. No! You made me waste my Suiko Arms. I hate you. I hate you so bad. And there's a gold box over there that I will never get at. Well, it was worth it anyway. Okay. Jeez, that was only the first bit. Okay, so I gotta beat Hart after he's been powered up by the evil scary force. And I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it as double. And I'm gonna bring Oz with me, because why not? Those guys make a good team. Alright, no messing around, Hart. You and me. Ha-cha! Aw, man. Yes, thank you. Pretty much the same setup. Oh, you... Oh, come on. Oh, man. Oh, man. This sucks. Oh, you stupid. Come on. There we go, just stay away from him till the slowdown finishes. Oh! Now we go! Oh, get out of there! Ooh, nice job, Oz. Ho ho ho! There, that's a little bit better. Yeah, staff's a bit quicker, gives me some good combos. He has Mega Evolved. For some reason, Roidmudes have ultimate forms, and they turn gold when they achieve them. Oh, that's bad. No, get away!
Hey, しっかりしろ。
大切な人は俺が守る。絶対に。
さ
すがにやめな。ジョ
ーカー。急がなきゃ。後悔してからじゃ遅いんだ。
Damn it! Come on.
まだだ。俺たちの仕事はまだ終わってねえ。
This old trick, huh? Wow. Yeah, just smash my head into the pavement. Oh! Broke my shield.Broke my heart. Heart. Yeah.
Double Extreme.
ビッグファイアユージュ。俺たちの力は
見せてあげるよ。
Alright, that took a pretty good chunk out. Run away.
計算外だ。
バリトフォルヤで。
計算外だ。
バリトフォルヤで。
計算外だ。
恐れろ。エア
バスター。エアバスター。
This is a little bit cheap, but I think this is gonna work. Oh, what's up, Heart? Woo! Oh! Oh! Ugh. Again, not a lot of fanfare after that. Whatever my point was at all, something about artificial intelligence, you know what? Forget it. Forget I said anything. Oh boy. More characters to unlock. We got Kaisha from Fies. We got Takatora, who uses Melon Energy from Gaim. And then we've got Garen from Blade. Oh boy. We're gonna find out who gets unlocked next in the next episode.